to subtract this, where both denominators are 1. 5 minus 3 is 2. 5 times 3 is 15. 8 minus 7 is 1. 8 times 7 is 56. Now do this.